You're such a good girl, Sylvia. I'll try to give you a good home.
Well, she's not the most beautiful thing I've ever seen, Greg. I mean, what is she? A mutt?
Sylvia, you wanted your dog to be a woman, too. That is why you named her Sylvia.
Oh, cute little butt on her. I think she's definitely in heat. Oh, a man and his dog, it's a big thing.
Have you tried spanking her? I don't deserve spanking these days.
Now go fetch the ball, Sylvia.